That is just one person's opinion, Anthony.
What, football again? He's not going to get hurt. He's a tough kid.
Oh, Jesus.
We're having a discussion about Christopher Columbus.
They would make fine servants. With 50 men, we could subjugate them.
Subjugate?
And make them do whatever we want. That doesn't sound like a slave trader to you?
George Washington had slaves, the father of our country.
Well, what's your point?
His history teacher, Mr. Cushman, is teaching your son that if Columbus was alive today, he would go on trial for crimes against humanity like Milosevic and, you know, Europe.
Your teacher said that.
It's not just my teacher, it's the truth. It's in my history book.
So you finally read a book on it?
Tony.
Look, you had to walk in Columbus's shoes to see what he went through. People thought the world was flat, for crying out loud. Then he lands on an island with a bunch of naked savages on it. I mean, that took a lot of guts. You remember when we went to Florida, the heat, and those bugs?
Well, like it took guts to murder people and put them in chains.
He was a victim of his time.
Who cares? It's what he did.
He discovered America is what he did. He was a brave Italian explorer. And in this house, Christopher Columbus is a hero. End of story.
You tell him, Tony. Basically sums up exactly what I think in that